princess. Delicious. I'm not entirely an idiot, you know.
I'm sorry.
Then thank you, Enola Holmes, for helping me here.
You were supposed to have forgotten that name.
And you'll have to find another.
He'll be fine.
I did not ask for the Viscount Tewkesbury Marquess of Azalweather in my life. I did not want the Viscount Tewkesbury Marquess of Azalweather in my life. He is foolish and proud and utterly ridiculous.
Oh, you tickle me, Viscount Tewkesbury. You magnificent Marquess of blooming Azalweather.
I've come here because I've grown to like you more in your absence, and because, as it turns out, your life is still in danger.
What's made you like me more?
Really? That is your question, not who is trying to kill me.
You do look better in breeches, I'll give you that. I've missed you, Enola Holmes.
I wanted to miss you, but I kept getting dragged back towards you.
Still, at least we've got each other.
I'll make us some tea.
I don't want to leave you, Enola.
Tewkesbury!
You're supposed to be helping me out, not getting in with me. You don't know how to embroider.
I'm not entirely an idiot, you know. You are made to fight.
How will I have? When will I see you again?
You're not rid of me yet, Viscount Tewkesbury Marquess of Azalweather.